We had a meeting today just with they announced the captain, and I just say captains, and so then they announced that I was going to be wearing the C. It's a tremendous honor, I think, and I think just a huge compliment when an organization like New Jersey, with the success and just the history they have, and obviously by no means an understatement, all the previous captains, for them to select me as their next captain to wear his team, it's just an honor, and it's sometimes it's tough to put words to.
When I asked you about it last week, you said probably not me. So were you surprised a little bit, or?
Well, over the last couple of days, I kind of got a little bit of the sense that that it was maybe going in that direction. But like I said, I think there's just the group of guys in here are just such a special group of guys, and I think there's so many. Important pieces, so many leaders in their own way. So really felt it could have been, a lot of guys. And so I think, I didn't really know.
Who were the captains that you played with that made an impact on you?
Well, it starts right off with Al McInnes. I think, he was in St. Louis there. Played the first 3 years of your career with him. I think the first two were his D partner. It's you learn a lot, and you just learn what a professional is all about, and how he handled everything. And so, it's just really fortunate to come into the league and have such a leader like that. And so, I'd have to basically say, he'd be right up there.
What made him so good?
Well, it's just obviously his experience, and it's just the way he led by example. He came in; he was the hardest worker. Yeah, he never complained. Everyone obviously knows about his skill set, but just the way he actually came in and the way he prepared, how early he came down to the rink, how involved he was, and just making sure that he was in the best shape that he could be. It was an eye-opening experience. Well, I think he's up there, and just everyone that I played with. You got Zach. And Langenberner, Brewer was a captain with me. So, all those guys are, in their own way, are unique captains. And everyone brings a different skill set. But each similar characteristic in all of them is how they came each day and led by example. And so, whatever that was in their own way. And so, that's the most important thing, I think. A good captain is one that leads by example, and what I mean by example is what he brings each day.
Are you a rah-rah guy, or you're just quiet and not say much, and like you said, lead by example?
Yeah, lead by example. Every now and then I like to give it to the guys, but like I said, I think I've been characterized a lot by as being a silent leader. You just come in you come in and just make sure that you're ready to go each day, and so that part isn't going to change.
Right. Have you ever been captain anymore?
No.
Not at any level?
No.
It took a long time to figure it out.
Does this mean more to you because of what you went through with the injury and just missing all the time and just to
Well, obviously, I think it's been really interesting the last 2 years for me personally to miss a season and not really know, what was going to happen, what the future was going to be, and then the team has a good year last year, and obviously to be named the captain, I think, I don't know what the odds would have been in Vegas, but 2 years ago, right? So, I think, that being said, I think it's the team around you too that builds the captain, right? So. There's a lot, obviously it's the organizations, it's the coaching staff, it's management, it's the players that they, in their own way, they all have a say. So I think it's something that, you have to build, and you have to have the support of your teammates.
McGinnis couldn't have been a very good teacher because you didn't get much of it from partner, you were watching the slap shot.
Yeah. Well, no, I just learned. Well, that's why I can make the pass across the ice. Is it?
That's right.
Get the puck, hey, kid. They said, kid, when you got the puck, you get it over to Al. So if you notice, I brought that along. So when I get the puck, I make that pass across the ice.
Kid, when you get the puck.